up in my hands. Your glass jaw don't stand a chance. You use your words like bullets, I use my fists like bullets. I'm done with cheap shots and you fakes. I'm gonna be your last mistake. Use your words like bullets, gonna use my fists like bullets.
Introducing first the challengers, weighing in at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Eddie Edwards and Davey Richards, the Wolves. And their opponents, weighing in at a combined weight of 411 pounds, they are the current Impact Wrestling World Tag Team Champions, Jake and Dave Chris. OVE.
What a night.
To me, like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Good slam.
Point.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
continuing to put them.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that turnbuckle.
Tremendous impact.
His shoulders are down. And an easy kick out.
Still a lot of fight left.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Tell me, just how much strength there it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Open right hand for good measure.
Spinning kick to the gut. Got the reversal. Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one. Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one.
When this guy's on, look out.
He caught him slipping.
This might be big. Close to losing this match for his team.
He's clearly outmatched outside the ring, guys. If he's smart, he finds a way to keep the action within the ropes from here on out. And you get the feeling that he's not going to look back at this match with fondness.
He has something big planned. In position for a powerbomb. And that's not a good place to be, Cole. You have to wonder what's going to happen next.
Whatever it is, it's going to hurt. I can tell you that.
He's looking at it.
Ooh, what impact. Champ needs to hurry here.
Uh-oh.
Watch out. Slam with authority.
A big fight feel. Pressure cooker situation. WWE Universe hanging on every move. He might have it. Nice. Shut it down. He's on a rampage now.
Boy, he is rolling.
Impressive show of strength here, guys.
Yeah, but think about all the energy this is likely sapping.
Championship is in serious jeopardy, guys. Here's the big title on the line. this. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
No, there's the reversal. Putting it on the impact. Warm up the bus. This one is. Shoulders down. Championship on the line! Pulling the kick. Here we go. Back inside the ring. Championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
And look, what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Oh, my God. Look at pile driver. Spike.
What a comeback. In case you're keeping score, that's twice, Byron.
You've got to believe this one's over. This might be it.
Oh, my.
DDT.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over, and then you got to dig down deep with the self-doubt and continue on to a victory.
What impact!
Wow! The title on the line!
New champion! New champion!
Gets the shoulder up. Wow! What's it going to take?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. Exactly the carnage you would expect to see when you put these teams in the ring together at the same time.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. Guys, this is exactly the type of carnage you expect to see in a tornado tag team match.
We'll be right back.
goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
He's making a statement here. Attack.
Lose that one.
No, he reverses it. The jaw.
Shot.
Off the speed.
Now that's a takedown.
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are. Comes up big with a reversal. Transpired this far. It's been so physical. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. It's been over in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Stay together, they have all the makings of being one of the best duos WWE.